Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Taurus, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this card is for your career situation, guys. Taurus, if you want more clarity, guys, or if you have some doubts or confusions, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general energy, guys. So we have choices, birds and fox. So Taurus, in your situation today, guys, there are people working with you who are opposing as your friend or a family member, but they are really jealous. They have their own selfishness in their mind and they are not at all concerned about you. They do not have any positive intentions towards you, and they are quite jealous, envious, and they are here to grab your opportunities or try to make use of your efforts and skills. So you need to be really careful, guys, with this person. So if you have a vague idea who it is, you need to be really careful. And Taurus, today you are having a lot of choices in your situation, guys. Maybe in your it may be something in your career. Maybe you have a lot of offers or opportunities coming. So nothing is right or wrong, but it is what you feel. Maybe you have a like or a dislike towards certain things, and whatever that truthful, honest intentions you have towards those choices, you need to go for it, guys. So whatever you feel is the right thing for you. And maybe today you are taking suggestions from people, maybe from friends or family members. They are giving you ideas what needs to be done today. And also Taurus, you have a lot of burdens on your shoulders. Too many things are happening, guys, and you're thinking too much, maybe too much stressed. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. Let's see what is the card for your relationship first. We have lilies. Such a beautiful card, guys. So this just means that this person you love, you may share a beautiful understanding, mutual love, respect and caring with this person. And this may be this person may be your twin flame or soulmate, or they may be your karmic destiny. That is the reason they are here with you. And you would have felt really familiar with this person. You would have felt that you know them from somewhere, and the way they speak or their actions, it looks very familiar, and you would have instantly connected with this person, and that deep level of communication you have with them, something makes you understand that this person may be your soulmate, guys. That may be the reason they are here with you, and that may be the reason for that level of understanding you both share, guys. Taurus, so let's see what is the card for your career situation. Coffin. So there are huge changes happening in your situation, guys. Whatever is not working for you, all that is leaving you, and whatever is working or whatever is the future for your life, that is what is happening, guys. Maybe these changes are stressing you a lot, giving you a lot of worries, but you need to understand that these changes are necessary for you to progress positively in your life today, guys. Taurus. So that is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching. If you are interested, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Taurus. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this card. So I will keep this card here. So let's see what is this card for y'all, guys. The first card, the human gift. So this card comes with a special guidance, guys. Maybe in your situation, in your circumstance today, in the past, maybe certain circumstances it was not clear and you did not know what to do or what is the reason for that situation or what is happening or what happened in that particular situation. You do not have any knowledge, but today you are seeing things clearly. You have that insight, the truth behind the circumstance, guys, and what has happened. And it is simply shocking you. What you perceive today is simply revealing the truth, truly shocking for you. And you are feeling some kind of wonder, or you feel that you cannot believe yourself for thinking certain things. But what is right in front of you is something totally different, guys. And you are to trust your perception, the way you see your situation. And maybe what you perceive may be something dark, something not right, or something bad, but you should not judge that circumstance or judge that situation. So you need to see that circumstance or that person as it is, truthfully, with that compassion in your heart, and you will be shown the very graceful way to come out of that difficult situation, free yourself from that darkness from within and without, and from your situation, from your circumstance, guys. So you need to be really compassionate and graceful when you perceive the truth today, maybe of some circumstance or some person. So if you have that compassion is going to help you out of this difficult situation, guys, in your life. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. So let's see what is the other card. I will keep this card here. So the second card, let's see what is this card. So it is Puss in Boots. That is the card for y'all. So this card just means that you need to be really intelligent, charming, and using your wits and talents to make things go for you, guys. And you need to be really clever, and you need to be diplomatic in situations, certain situations what needs your diplomacy. And in certain situations you should use your charming skills, your talents of persuasion to proceed in the right way. So whatever opportunities you are seeing today, maybe in love, whatever you need, you should try to use each and every opportunity, guys. And for some of you, there is a friend who's clever, who is really talented, and who is really guiding you with their intelligence. So if you have someone like that, you need to use that person's advice, guys. So that may help you a lot today. And I also see that you should not waste any opportunity. So you should go forward, grab those opportunities, whatever you are having, and try to work things out. It may be in your career or it may be in this relationship. And you, whatever behavior is the appropriate ones, maybe sometimes you need to be diplomatic and sometimes you need to be strong, hold on to your views and try to persuade the other person to follow certain things. So when your situation calls for that behavior, you should go for that. So handle any situation with that skill and talent. So that way you will be really successful, guys, in your relationship and in your life. So that is the energy with this card for those who have chosen this card. That is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.